All right, last time I left off, he was here. I'm probably gonna go back upwards. Because going down here doesn't do me any favors. Just so you know, it's been like 3-4 days since I last, since I've last played this. Literally on the day of, what is today? The 13th. So the day that no episode goes up because I'm recording them right now. I might live stream today though. We're going into the bazaar. We're gonna go to the front door. Cause I know we can like fight niggas and shit. Free EXP. Apparently this was a trap. Weird trap, but okay. Why is it doing that so much more lately? I'm gonna figure it out. As you approach the trailer, the speaker bolted onto its crackles to life.
What sacrifice do they bring to the door of monsters?
We want to get in the bazaar.
I The bazaar lies beneath your feet, covered by decades of snow. The only way in is through the gate beneath this RV. The only people who can open this gate, we, the Monster Army. If you want to get in here, you need to do one of two things.
Okay.
Buy an entrance pass.
Okay.
Or get an established bazaar merchant to vouch for you.
Why? Is doing that so much now, and it wouldn't, like, what the fuck? We have an entrance pass.
You? I should probably ask how you got that, but honestly, I don't really care. They don't pay me enough. I tell you, if you got a pass, that's good enough for me. Right. In you come. Behave yourselves, my little lambs.
I know he hates his job. Oh, I gotta speak. I gotta say something about lambs again. Oh my god. Like, damn, I'm basically being forced at this point. Put it at gunpoint. Into the bazaar is what this episode is gonna be called. Watch. I'm gonna probably remember to call it that. Probably. Oh no. I woke up just a little bit ago. Didn't even eat yet. But I really wanted to play the game. Oh my.
What's going on? Are we under attack?
No, I'm sure we're not under attack.
Definitely under attack.
Fuck. I swear. I only opened the Warren's gate for 1 second, and that fucking pig bolted by me. Don't worry, folks. The bazaar is secure.
Let me turn on
move along,
TV.
Everyone. Ah, new visitors. Don't fret. Come and hear about the marvels of the bazaar.
This man is wearing the same outfit as the girls outside, a wolf mask, and a leatherman jacket. As you get closer, you notice the outfit looks old and worn, patched up many times through the years.
Fresh lambs, esteemed guests. The door guard informed me you were coming. You are most welcome to all the delicacies and pleasures the bazaar has on offer, provided you have the coin. I hope you're not shaken by this disturbance. It is a minor matter, I assure you. Your shopping experience should be nothing short of completely safe. Really? Dressed as clowns, you say? That sounds like Los Payasos. But there's no way those crazy fucks are out here. I suggest you talk to Flab on this. You can find him in the back, up the stairs. Enjoy your visit.
If I remember correctly, I hate this slab, dude.
Ugh, why? It tastes like boiled tree bark.
Come on, it's doing that so fucking much.
Somebody told me they serve lemonade.
Hot noodles.
Ooh, you know what I want? Aorchata.
Noodles.
You into quitting.
Man, before you was moving so fast, he nearly a blur as he dashes from pot to pot on his stove, stirring one, tasting another. As you approach, he stops his cooking and turns his undivided attention to you.
My friend, you saw that explosion too? Horrible! Such a waste of good pork. And human life, of course. But don't worry, Masato is here to aid and succor. Have you seen anything this delicious?
He's on a steaming hot bowl in front of you, filled to the brim with some kind of noodle. That looks amazing. Maybe.
Yes. Be my guest. After enjoying this bowl, know that my store is open to you. I have a variety of goods that you may find useful.
He hands you the bowl, which turns out to be a mix of noodles and pork, which is filling and quite delicious. He watches you eat it with a hopeful grin.
A man who never eats pork is never a whole man. But I have to tell you, my friends, these noodles are a pale imitation of the real thing. The great pre-war delicacy. The rarest of rare magics.
Instant ramen noodles. Mm.
I hope one day I will perfect my recipe to recreate them. But enough about me. How can I be of service? You picked up on my subtle hints. Years ago, a friend in Colorado Springs gave me a package of instant ramen noodles that he had found in the Warrens underneath the bazaar. The experience changed my life forever, and I moved here in hopes of finding more.
The cook starts to fidget, despair panting on his face as he loses his usual buoyancy composure.
The Warrens aren't safe. I can't venture down there. But you must understand, it is as if my body is made of ramen. If you go down in the Warrens, please keep your eyes open for this rare delicacy. Oh, how interesting. You mean a permanent position? A full kitchen of my own?
Yeah.
My friends, that is quite the offer you're making me. You have my interest for sure. But as I explained to you, I'm here for a reason. Bring me the ramen noodles and I'll gladly join you at your HQ. Come back soon. Hot noodles.
You hear the stories about the killer clown?
Oh my fucking god. I'm probably not about to be able to stream today because I don't know what the fuck is going on.
I can't believe you missed the sale of this Catellus.
These are perfect.
Here, here.
But they're too small.
Huh. You look like tough sorts. Patriarch sent you. Whoever you are, we can certainly use your help. Some kind of beastie down in the Warrens or something. Talk to Flab up the stairs. That's why I'm here.
First off, cell jump. Gotta make sure I do it with her next time. Damn, I forgot. Yeah, I remember I used to be able to go crazy with these bitches, man. But it's got a dog, like, penalty because they're too high. But they go crazy. They go crazy, though. And then I can just use some... I need to get somebody an armor modding upwards, and then, you know. Yeah. Makes sense.
Not that the bazaar's not perfectly safe.
Dr. Coldcut. Yo, what ails ya? Why, hello. Name's Hirsch. Lev Hirsch. But you can just call me Dr. Coldcut. Ah, the self-medicating sort. Sure, take a look.
Now, I know something get rid of stink, right? What get rid of the stink?
Again. What is it? Oh, used to be the veterinarian slash butcher here back in the day. Learned all about how the body works by carving up meat. Animal meat, of course. When Doc Kessler passed, well, I inherited the position. Yeah.
Boss, if
you're here to help. What wonderful music, baby. What do you want of Jacob the Magnificent? This splendid, wonderful.
Come on, man, stand up before you spits out a set of fake Dracula teeth and rips his mouth.
Let's never mind with the act, shall we?
Rangers, I am so sorry you had to witness that horrible exploding pig. Through this, you do not find us at the best of times.
I did it again. This is about to irritate the fucking living shit out of me. I'm probably gonna do one episode. That's just to get it up today. Insane.
You have not noticed? I am surprised, but nonetheless, we have been under assault, my friends. Something, someone, some horrible unknown thing is roaming the warrens below us. People have been disappearing, not to mention the pigs loaded with explosives running amok. You are the Patriarch's Rangers, yes?
No, we are the Rangers, so not the Patriarch.
Nothing we've done has helped, so your arrival could not be more fortuitous. Wonderful. I can't fully trust a person unless they're honest, and money is the most honest of all. Of course, haters dressed as clowns. I see everything makes sense now. The makeup on the pigs, the horrible deaths. That explains who is behind these attacks. In a manner of speaking, yes. Los Payasos are one of the wild gangs that escaped the Patriarch's control. It's organized, controllable, but dangerous. If there is something you care about, their joy is to watch that thing burn. If it is Los Payasos down there, we truly need your help.
Okay.
They would not hesitate to kill. And the bazaar will be waiting.
This young red-headed man is ducked out with tools, ready for work. He turns to you.
Hey, strangers. I suppose you're here to help with the troubles down below. If you are, talk to Flab. But if you want to talk cars, I'm your guy. Randy's the name, local master mechanic. Not particularly. It's boring work. I only get pulled in if something breaks that a tender can't fix, so I spend most of my time just waiting here.
Mm-hmm.
Like I'm doing now. But beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, are you interested in a job as a mechanic at Razor HQ?
No offense, but you're a gamble in a hard luck casino. Don't like working in the bazaar, but it's constant money, and I need that right now. Some months ago, my dad wrote me that he thought he'd seen folks skulking around our homestead. I dismissed it. Our place has always been isolated and safe. Stupid. Turns out it was a small band of one of them crazy Plains gangs. They sent me a letter. My parents are dead, and they're holding my kid brother and sister hostage. I ain't even close to having enough money to pay the ransom. Even if I did, I suspect they'd just kill us all after I pay. So what's a guy to do?
Right.
You mean get them? I don't normally condone violence, but it's what it takes. Let me show you where to find our old homestead. I'll meet you there. You help out the Get family, and I'll work for you. No doubt about it. See you there.
Cool.
Don't take too long, okay?
We should get some hot to drink for the trip home.
Let me just clear up the warrants. Not meet you there. Actually, no, I'm a... No. You can go into the warrants, actually. Cause we ride... Oh, silent times... I feel a ride... And I want it... And I want it... Too much slop. My own eyes. Oh my Cause I feel alright.
Hey there. Always good to see some friendly faces down here. Don't go near the cages, though. These are friendly, but they'll bite if they get spooked. Oh, don't mind the smell. Nothing some fragrant flower beds wouldn't fix. Only thing is, we ain't got any of those down here in the Warrens. This? The traditional garb of the Monster Army tenders. Our job is to tend to our piggies, as well as do any maintenance needed to keep this place up. I will miss your scent.
Weirdo.
Hey, hey, hey! Welcome to the house of DJ RIP! I take it you're here for the giveaway contest.
Yes.
Alright, alright, alright. We're live in 3, 2, alright, everyone! We have some new faces for you today. Hey, introduce yourselves to our audience. The Rangers of Colorado! Ready for the question, but first, a quick shout out to today's sponsor, the fabulous Chick Flick Theater. Come see their shows, come again, then leave satisfied. Now, your question. In the year 19...
come see the shows and come again.
Marshmallow Man attacked the city of New York. Believe it or not. A true believer, folks! And you may remember seeing that giant marshmallow man in the movies. But thankfully, the giant marshmallow man was never real. Still, we won't let a true believer go unrewarded. Right, listeners? Here's a little something for you. And for our listeners, alright.
Well, open the door.
Whoa!
Frankie Stein.
Shit, sorry. You startled me. I'm a little on edge. Was kept up all night by laughter. Just creepy, high-pitched laughter coming from deep in the Warrens. Do you know what that's like? Do you? I don't know. I was just trying to do my job. Something started squealing outside the door, and I opened it to see what it was. Then this pig ran past me and went straight up the stairs, oinking like a wolf man had his arm up his ass. I don't know. Man, I don't know. It's not like the job training covers exploding pigs. You feel me, man? I don't know, man. This security
door
is
staying
locked now. First people start disappearing, and now this shit used to be safe down here. Oh, shit. Yeah, he mentioned he was sending down a team. I thought there'd be more of you, though. Anyway, you're clear to go through. Good luck.
Yeah, I'm really... No, they don't know we're here. If I remember, my ideal area is to make sure that we're not close to each other, if I remember correctly. Dumbass.
don't mind us. We're troubleshooting.
I hate when they don't let me hit the pigs. Let me hit the pigs. This that shit I'm fucking talking about. Fuck, you missed that. This is the shit I hate so much. Sorry, but she's my sacrifice today. She has no choice. This nigga just seemed to miss every fucking thing. Thank you. I just love scrapping shit, man. So much stuff around. I know it's a guy on one of these that I don't want to let out yet. So I'm actually going to wait. I just wait. Go through some other area.
Curtis was right. The Capitol Mall's got everything we need. There's room for everyone. Even tunnels where we can keep the pigs safe. Best of all, it's only got one entrance, which should be easy to defend. I think we can actually make a home there. A place where we can start to build again.
These combats are killing me.
Yes, I think easy might be a little too easy. Like, holy shit, have I never just easily did some shit like that before? I only took some damage, had to heal up. That shit just feels a little too easy. Missed? I'm calling cap on that one, but whatever. There's a whole lot of them. Still doing that. Bitch. Demoralize my dog. You demoralize my fucking dog. Like that was gonna do something. mechanics over to oh. What? Who the fuck is my mechanics person, dear? Oh. Make sure I got everything I did though.
Bitch.
Dude, I know they so heard about that one.
That nigga got a hammer. Yo, that nigga got a dog ass hammer. Oh, yo, this smoke grenade shit.
I might just throw some grenades in there. Like, once again, you smoke, I blow. You smoke, I blow. Plain and simple. Plain and simple, bro. I just needed one bullet to hit. That's all I needed. Kind of why I like the submachine guns. I just need one bullet to hit. Hey, I got plenty of bullets to try with.
For your safety, please do not shake. Initiate customer protocol. Valued customer, enjoy the fat bow. My riches, please. Enjoy my riches, please. Enjoy your fabulous prize, my riches, please. What? My riches, please. Have an awful day, thieves.
Oh, we don't got a level 5 toast repair? Say no more. Who's my toaster repair person? I believe. I hope it wasn't her. I think it's her, actually. Yeah, level 5 toaster repair. Just like that. Boom. Shut the fuck up. Easy peasy. Repair this toaster. Before we're gonna actually start getting everybody stuff up on Bush. I'm so irritated it does that. Okay. I want to get his leadership up though, because I can start demoralizing people too. hit chance stays pretty high. Yeah, whatever. Because it's starting to fall pretty low. My hit chance is starting to fall pretty fucking low. If you move more than 5 spaces, your neck costs no AP. That is hard. Hey, that's hard. Hey, be kidding that. That is huge, actually. Pretty much it. Basically, it pays you to move more, like to actually reposition yourself. It helps. You're gonna go for masterful position. Just so she can be fucking dangerous. I don't think I'm going to use none of these. I want his brawling to go up some more. I mean, maybe repping modding, but like, that's about it. Like, maybe first aid? Maybe even hard ass? No, I'm not gonna use his yet. Nerds, I don't understand why he's getting so bad. It was so decent. Now it's just absolute shit. Whatever, we're gonna go for automatic weapons to get his hit chance up a little bit higher. Like I said before, it is starting to fall behind. That's huge. She's just a crit god, is what she is. She's just a crit god. Oh, really, her job is just to crit shit. I'm probably never gonna get this far, but I know I got a couple of big fights coming up, so that would be huge. If I remember, I just want to run in there. Like, I know it don't make sense, but I pressed the button. Oh my god, it didn't work out. I pressed the button, but it didn't work out. No. This bullshit. They about to just light every fucking thing up in fire. That's okay. That's why I'm going to just go with Big Boom, you know? You can never go wrong with just throw grenades everywhere and hope for the best, you know? At least throw grenades everywhere and hope for the best was the plan until... Yep, they got rid of the pigs. But I gotta kill at least one hot dog. Even though it hurts my soul to do it, it must happen. Boom. Was he stunned? Keep doing that. My internet isn't bad. It's probably just a connection through them. Dumbasses. Okay, let's hold on. Where's my waste dog at? No, he'll let my little wolfie. This is a waste, but it's worth it. I don't want them dead. They're actually way more useful. Oh, she leveled up now. She's insane just for the idea of this. But I have to get her con up. Or just her awareness, just to, so she can hit. We'll get it. We'll get there eventually. I'm gonna bump that out. Push her lockpicking up to the next level. I'm pretty sure animal whispering would do me a little bit more favor. About to fuck the pig. I hate when it does that. I'm not here to play nice, I'm sorry. I gotta kill who's gonna be a problem first. Run up on niggas, we ain't no hope. Yeah, you need to put a little more armor on, nigga. Yeah, they're about to light these fucking pigs. Ay, ay, ay. Shrink grenade, right? Oh. I forgot to activate those. Nigga ain't scared. My nigga sitting in the middle. Nigga, we ain't no hoes in this bitch. What are you talking about? Oh.
Damn. I tried. Sometimes you gotta make some sacrifices. Come on, what the fuck? Some sacrifices must be made. Thank you. I'm like, there's no way in hell it's that hard to hit that nigga. She is a crit god. Oh, he's gonna blow up. That's gonna hurt. You have to kill that pig. God damn it. Because our healer is all the way up there. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, this is probably about to go really bad for us, actually. Good pig kill. Oh, you don't got 2 AP? He literally has 3 AP. Bro, you're tripping, right? Why do you act like Shadow can't pick him up? How? That's a shit. It don't make no fucking sense, bro. About to like pigs again? Stop. What the fuck she get? I don't know how the fuck she made me close range attacks and shit like that. Come on, Wolf, kill him. There you go. Thank you. Yeah, I already knew she was about to get hit. It was nothing I could do about that one. I said, don't walk in a fire, wolf dude.
Can't keep me down.
Right, so I have to win this turn or I'm losing my wolf, which is something I'm not ready to do. Wow. She got a lucky action? Say no more. My wolf dead. No. Damn it. The base wolf was huge, though. Oh, the base wolf's alive. Who let it go? Yes, sir. One more left. Now, who got injuries? Injury, injury, injury. So just these three, right? Yep. Okay. First off, injury. Injury. Or is it trauma? I think they are just injuries, right? Yeah, they're all just injuries. There we go. Yep, no more valid targets. Let's go. Alright. Now we loot. Because we deserve it. Holy shit, we deserve it. And that should be the mission. That should be all the little cycles down here in the water. Right, that mission is done. I gotta go talk to him, right? Nightmare in the Bazaar, right? Like, the game pretty fun. But we're gonna end this episode here, and we're gonna start up another one in a second.